Clarinets, we're going to talk really quick about our first note, which is G. So if we have our staff here, G is a line note. It's going to be the second line of our staff. For you, G, you don't press sound anything. So you're going to be practicing how to hold your instrument. So most of the balancing is going to happen down here on your right thumb. So you want to make sure that your right thumb is underneath this thumb rest right here. That's where your thumb's supposed to be. You're then going to have the other hand is going to hover above the upper section, because eventually we're going to start playing these keys with the holes in them. We're going to be pressing down this key, that key, and then there's that hole right there. So you want your fingers to be hovering above them. Same with your thumb. You want your thumb kind of right behind the hole in the back. So these are called our tone holes. So right now they're just going to hover above the tone holes. Our hands are going to be nice and curved like we're holding a pop bottle. And then we're going to put it against our lip. And again, that's where most of the balance should happen, is down here in the support. So our G, again, is just going to be pressing nothing down. So we want to, again, make sure that we're not pressing down anything on the right hand. So we're going to play a G. We're going to do number one in our book. So we're going to play G and then rest for four. Play G and then rest for four. Rest. Two. Three. Good. So again, make sure those fingers are hovering. We have our hands nice and curved. And just keep on practicing it. The more you practice, the better you're gonna get. Good job.